wife off at work. Now I'm off to find Malto Meal. Yes, Malto Meal. The hot cereal. It's not in a lot of the stores down here, so I have to go hunt for it. Winn-Dixie, for some reason, doesn't carry it. So I'm off to Target over by the Florida Mall. I think they have some over there. So after that, I don't know what else is going on today. We'll play it by ear here. And talk to you later. Bye. Hey, so I just left Target, and guess what? Score, I got the Malto Meal. Cool. So now I'm off to find some breakfast. And probably shouldn't hold my hand like that. And then, who knows? It's still up in the air. Alright, talk to you later. There I am. I have left my legacy
back in October of 99, and it's still there. On a marble slab in the entrance of Epcot. And who knows how long it'll stay. But it is there, and it is cool. So, continuing on. Okay, when my son is born, this is what I'll do when I present him to the world. Hold him up in the air, just like in The Lion King. Cool. You get two people on there now. And then they get violently flung around on a big robot arm while they're watching a movie in the headset. Yeah. I don't think that's a ride that I want to go on. Shake you up, twist your mouth. That is completely crazy looking, and something that I do not want to go on. My thrill ride days are over. I've gone on enough roller coasters and drops and bumps and spins. I don't know. Okay, let's see what else is here at Epcot I can look at. As I'm wandering around here at Epcot, I was thinking that I would probably end up walking over to MGM Studios and taking the bus over to Animal Kingdom, walking around there, and then taking the bus to the Magic Kingdom, and then the monorail back to Epcot, just for something to do, you know. And so that sounds cool. So I guess the next stop is Boardwalk, followed by the Studios, Animal Kingdom, and Magic Kingdom. See you later. Bye. Hello. So I'm on the pathway from Epcot to MGM Studios. And if you can see in the background, if it's in the background, that is the Swan Hotel. So I should be there about 10 minutes. Hopefully it doesn't rain too hard. As you can tell by my sunglasses, it has been raining. So, see you over at the Studios. There is the Hollywood Tower of Terror. And you have the big Mickey hat and the entrance to the park. Yeah, when I first moved down here, they didn't have this path here, so you couldn't do this walk, but this is a nice little walk to have. So, and it's also the path that they use for the marathon and some of the other events, running events that they have here. So. Earlier, I was eating roast feast and mashed potatoes, corn, and carrots, and was having a mojito at the bar, waiting for the rain to pass. That it never passed, so now I have to debate, do I want to buy a poncho or not? I don't. So I think I'm going to cut this day short, and I'm going to still go over to the Magic Kingdom and then ride the monorail back over to Epcot, because I don't want to walk to Epcot. I don't even want to go over to the Magic Kingdom, so I don't know what to do. Hopefully it will stop raining, but I don't think it will. Everybody else has their ponchos on, and it's raining pretty heavily, so we'll see what happens. Bye. So I'm leaving the studios, I've had my cocoa, the rain has stopped, and I'm going to try to make it over to the Contemporary, and then take the monorail back over to Epcot, so that's my plan. Bye. I don't know if you can see it, because it doesn't have a very good zoom, but there is the Magic Kingdom. And there's the Contemporary Hotel. So I'm leaving Epcot, and because I took the monorail from the Contemporary over to Epcot, and looking for the car. Now I'm going to go pick up my wife. We may go putt-putt golfing today, but because of the rain, I don't think so. So I don't know what we're doing tonight. So we shall see. Talk to you later. Bye. Okay, for those of you keeping score at home, I have picked up my wife. We have eaten a fine 5-course meal. And I picked her up new socks at the store, so her feet are dry. We're heading over to meet Sandra and Josh, and maybe some other people, I don't know yet. And I guess we are going to play miniature golf for free, thanks to where my wife works. So, see you there. Bye. So, we made it to golfing, and I have lost my ball, so I had to go get another one. Now I'm on my way back to meet up with our group and then go home and see what happens. I'm tired, but okay. Talk to you later. Bye.
Now it's recording.
Oh! This is my house. Hello, we made it home from miniature golf, and I'm exhausted, and it's 10:30, so have a good night. Sleep tight, don't let the bug bite.